the time, I just wanted to source coffee. But I didn't want to just source coffee. I wanted to source coffee and make a difference in farmers' lives. I didn't want to just like be a coffee trader. I wanted to be a coffee trader with a chance for transformation. And so we saw that Burundi was like the second or first poorest country in the world. And 70% of the GDP comes from coffee. And so here you have a chance to work in the very sector that can change lives and transform community.
See you.